Good morning. Once again, welcome to Standard 6 Subject Mathematics, Chapter Number 5, Understanding Elementary Shapes. Today, in this session, we can discuss exercise 5.1 to 5.9. Before starting today's sessions, let's do physical and mental exercise. Yes, my dear student, start with prayer. Good. Here is the exercise number 5.1. Questions are there. What is the disadvantage in comparing line segments by mere observation? Directly, if you are observing the distance, we cannot get a perfect answer. There are some rules. Why is it better to use a divider than a ruler while measuring the length of a line segment? Third, draw any line segment, say line segment AB. Take any point C lying in between A and B. Now measure the lengths of line segment AB, BC and AC and see that AB is equal to AC plus CB. Note, if ABC are any three points on a line such that AC plus CB is equal to AB. Fourth question, if ABC are three points on a line such that AB is equal to 5, BC is equal to 3 cm and AC is equal to 8 cm, which one of them lies between the other two? From that questions we can read it and find out the answer, which is common one. Verify whether D is the midpoint of AG. Number line is given. You can just check out. Sixth question. If B is the midpoint of AC and C is the midpoint of BD, where ABCD lies on a straight line? Can we say that one? Straight line AB is equal to CD. Last question. Draw 5 triangles and measure their sides, check it. Each case of the sum of the lengths and two sides is always less than the third side. See, the answers are here. It's a very easy chapter and you will get it, understanding elementary shapes. We are knowing point is the basic shape of the geometry. Then line segment, ray, line, angle, triangles, etc. There may be chance of error due to improper viewing. इधर से देखेंगे तो कुछ नया दिखेगा, इधर से देखेंगे तो और स्ट्रेट से देखेंगे तो कुछ नया मिलेगा. तो you have to stay straight always. Second, it is better to use a divider than a ruler. Divider you are knowing very well. Divider is nothing but like this, your compass box having both the side point is there. This is the pair of compass. Another instrument is there. Divider, both side point is there. Use that one, measure the line and then after you can keep it that things on the scale. Next one, yes, ACB. Here is the AB is equal to 6.5, AC equal to 3 and CB is equal to 3.5. From this one we can find out C is the common one, that's why C is coming between A and B. And we can search out AB is equal to AC plus CB. 3 plus 3.5 is equal to 6.5. Easy? Correct. Good. Last question, fourth one. We are moving very fast. It is so easy. Questions are here. You can check it out one by one. Next, fourth one. Line segment AC is the longest line segment, but B is the point between A and C. Fifth one. AD is equal to, what is the length? Yes, 3 units. And BDG, D to G also 3 units. So we can say AD is equal to BG. So D is the midpoint of A and G. Can you understood this here? Yes, my dear student. This is the A and this is the D. And this is the G. The gap between this one are 3 points. So we can say, yes, it's a equal one, and when equal parts are there, it's a midpoint. So B is the midpoint of the AG. Next question, sixth one here. B is the midpoint of AC. So we can say AB is equal to BC. Why? Because B is the midpoint. C is the midpoint, then BD. BC is equal to CD. BD का midpoint है C. From equation 1 and 2, what we can say? BC is equal to CD. So we can say AB is equal to CD. Equation 1 and 2. It is an equation. Students, here you have to put the practice. This is the equation. Equation means a statement or an expression with equal sign. AB is equal to BC. Or here BC is equal to CD. So these are the common. So AB is equal to CD is our final answer. Last but not least of this exercise is that we should have to draw some triangles. Yes, sum of two sides of a triangle is always greater than the third side. Here I drawn here five types of triangles with the different measures. When you add any two sides, that is always greater than the third side. Otherwise, triangle is not possible. That's a basic property of triangle. Very good students, here we end up our exercise 5.1. We are moving to 5.2. Questions are here. It is very, very good student. What fractions of a clockwise revolution does the hour hand of a clock turns goes from 3 to 9, 4 to 7, 7 to 10, 12 to 9, 1 to 10, and 6 to 3. You are having the clock at home and clock is moving in one direction. This is a clock. Suppose clocking having the big hand and small hand is like this way. So here 12, here is the 3, here is the 6, and here is the 9. And here 1, 2 are there, here 4, 5 is there, here 7, 8 is there, and here 10, 11 are there. Is it or not? Yes, and moving on this direction, this is called the clockwise moving. Anti-clockwise means ulta. Okay, clockwise moving 3 to 9. Yes, my dear student, 3 to 9, which is moving here, 3 to 9 is this direction. Okay, what we have to find out? Fractions. Very easy question is this one. We can get the answers also just now. But you got the idea how the clockwise is moving. Nice clock is moving on the clockwise direction. Revolution. Yes. Where will the hand of a clock stop if it start at 12 and make one half of a revolution? Revolution means, student, just now I want to explain. Revolution means, suppose you turn around from one point, you started from here and moving and come back to the same place, which is called the one revolution. If you start for second one and come to here, then you can say this is a second revolution. Is it? Correct. Complete circle. Third, ABCD are there five questions we can discuss in answers also. Which direction will you face if you start facing first east and make half of a revolution? Half means other revolution. Here one girl is showing you north, west, east, south. Is it? We are knowing. On the top side we always keep the north, down side south, right side we can say east, and here the west. Half revolution means here 180 degrees. See, half revolution means here, student, this is a half revolution. How many degrees is this one? 90 plus 90, 180 degrees. Is it or not? Or complete revolution means this is also 180. Yes, very good. So 180, 180, total is 360 degree. Clear? Very good. Now look here, the questions are there. Five. Fourth one question. What part of a revolution have you turned through if you stand facing east and turn clockwise? Clockwise means this direction to face north. South, turn clockwise to this one, clockwise to this one. Find the number of right angles turned. Here right angle we have to find. Just now I shown how the right angle is possible. Okay. Now look at the sixth question. How many right angles do you make if you start facing south and turn clockwise to west? Students, south and west. So south and west, we can write here north, east, south and west. Your face is south direction, this side you lost there. Yes, arrow I am keeping here. And clockwise moving to west side, so this side you can move it. And now arrow will come to the west side. How many degree you turn? How many right angles you turn? One only. How many are there? One only. Is it? Yes, it's a one only. Very good. Now, north and turn anti-clockwise to east. नॉर्थ टू एंटी क्लॉकवाइज, ये नॉर्थ है बेटा, यस लुक एट हियर, नॉर्थ डायरेक्शन इट इज हियर, नॉर्थ डायरेक्शन हियर, पैच इज हियर दिस डायरेक्शन, एंड टर्न इनटू एंटी क्लॉकवाइज टू ईस्ट डायरेक्शन. तो आप इधर से ऐसे मूव हो रहे हैं स्टूडेंट्स, ईस्ट डायरेक्शन. नाउ यू आर मूविंग हियर, हाउ मेनी राइट एंगल यू टर्न, 1, 2 and 3, इज इट क्लियर? यस, वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन. Where will the overhand of a clock stop if it start from 6 and turns through one right angle? Isn't it? Same way. Let's the answer. Check the answers. Answers are here. First one, half or two right angles. Half revolution means two right angles. Yes, clear? 1/4 means one right angle. Yes, my dear students, once again I want to show you. This is the clock. This is the 12, this is the 3, this is the 6 and this is the 9. This is our clock. 3 o'clock 1, 6 o'clock 2 right angles, that means a half revolution, and 9, let's say 1.5, yes, plus 1/4, 3/4 is there, correct. So 3 revolutions are there, 3 right angles are there, is it this way? So here the answer 1. Now second one, 8/6. Let's see the question first. We can check out the questions. Second ka question kya beta? Dekh lo. Start at 12 and make half revolution of clockwise. 12 se start karke wo half revolution leta hai, that means 6. 2 se start karta hai, start at 2 and makes 1/2 of a revolution. 2 se start karta hai to 8 tak aayega beta. Ye aapka clock ho gaya, aapko maloom hai clock kaise karte hai aap log, maloom hai. 2 से स्टार्ट करते हैं, हाफ रिवॉल्यूशन मींस इधर 8 पे आएगा, इज इट इट? 12 से किया तो इधर आएगा, हाफ में आएगा 6 पे, करेक्ट? इजी क्वेश्चन है? यस, वेरी नाइस, वेरी नाइस, वेरी नाइस, यू आर नोइंग वेरी वेल हाउ टू राइट द आंसर्स. वेरी सिंपल सिंपल आंसर आर देयर. यस, वेस्ट वेस्ट नॉर्थ साउथ, टर्न योर फेस एंड विच डायरेक्शन यू आर मूविंग. फॉर आंसर डी, इफ इट इज immaterial whether we turn clockwise or anti-clockwise, because one full revolution will bring up back to the original position. Just I drawn here and showing the one revolution means complete circle in any direction. वहाँ पे पहुँचेंगे आप, east में तो east में ही आएंगे. Clear? Fourth question, 3/4, 3/4 and 1/2. Here one right angle, two right angle, three right angle. Just now we already discussed in our question already. Sixth question, one right angle, three right angle, four right angle. And which type? 9, 2 and 7. Do you have any doubt? 9, 2 and 7? Let's see. 9, 2 and 7. Yes, some student has the doubt regarding this one. From 6 and turn through one right angle. 6 pe hai beta. So, aap turn karte hai clockwise. Clock stop it start. Will the overhead of a clock stop if it start from 6? 6 se start, okay, 9 pe rukega. वन राइट एंगल है, यस. 8 पे है तो कहाँ रुकेंगे? 2 राइट एंगल है तो 2 पे आके रुकेंगे. 10 पे है और 3 राइट एंगल है बेटा, 10 का इधर आ गया, यस. 4 से दूसरा एक राइट एंगल लिया तो हो गया 7 पे आ गया. 7 से स्टार्ट हो गए 2 राइट एंगल, स्ट्रेट एंगल लिए, स्ट्रेट एंगल मीन्स 180 सेम स्टेज पे आएगा, 7 लॉक पे आ जाएगा, इज इट इट? सो स्ट्रेट एंगल यू शुड हैव टू कीप इट इन योर माइंड, यस. 7 इज दैट. Answers are very, very short. You can get the answers. Here we end up our exercise 5.2. We are moving for 5.3. We are moving little fast because this lesson is so easy and answers are also, you can get the very immediately. Match the following: straight angle, right angle, acute angle, obtuse angle, reflex angle. One new angles you have to find here. Acute angle less than 90, obtuse angle more than 90, right angle 90 degree, straight angle 180 degree, and reflex angle that is a more than 180 degree. Students, you have to clarify these things in your mind. Less than 1/4 of a revolution, more than half a revolution. Yes, my dear student, here you should have to know revolutions means a circle, and half revolution means a half circle. Yes, very good. 1/4 means this much only, Yes, 90 degree. Correct. Good. So, 1 revolution, half revolution, 1/4 revolutions, between 1 and 4 and 1 by 2. You can get the answers. Question number 2. Classify each one of the following angles as right, straight, acute, obtuse or reflex. 6 angles are there. Will you write it now, students? Chalo, let me check it. Acute, obtuse, right, yes, straight no, reflex angle. This is a reflex angle. Bahar ki side kya puche beta, andar ki side kya hai to acute rahega. Reflex angle, this is a straight angle and these are the acute angles. Easy or hard? Good. Look at the answers are here. Pehle mein C aayega beta. पहले सी लिया तो देखते हैं पहले में सी आता है कि नहीं आता है. स्ट्रेट एंगल ने कितना है सी, हाफ ऑफ ए रिवॉल्यूशन. आई ऑलरेडी सेड हाफ ऑफ द रिवॉल्यूशन. यू कैन मेक द एरो आल्सो लाइक दिस. राइट एंगल कहाँ रहेगा बेटा? 1/4 ऑफ ए रिवॉल्यूशन, एक चौथाई रहेगा, बी में आएगा. देखते बराबर है कि गलत है मेरा. देख लो, दूसरे में डी आ गया, तीसरे में ए है, तीसरे में ए देख लो बेटा. एक्यूट एंगल लेस देन 1/4 ऑफ ए रिवोल्यूशन. चलो ऑब्ट्यूज एंगल के क्या करेंगे? मोर देन हाफ ऑफ रिवोल्यूशन. नो, दैट इज नॉट मोर देन हाफ ऑफ रिवोल्यूशन. 1/4 ने बिटवीन 1 एंड 4 एंड 1 बाई 2 ऑफ ए रिवोल्यूशन ई आएगा. बराबर है? ठीक है, करेक्ट. एंड बी इज द लास्ट वन. चलो बी में बोलते हैं एक्यूट एंगल, ऑब्ट्यूज एंगल, राइट एंगल, रिफ्लेक्स एंड एक्यूट एंगल्स. Our second example also over just now, I said this one here, acute angle, obtuse angle, right angle, reflex angle, straight angle and acute angles. Correct? Very easy exercise. Yes, good student. Look at here, next one. Exercise number 5.4. What is the measure of a right angle and a straight angle? Kya baat hai? This is the 6th standard student. Right angle का कितना है? Straight angle का कितना है? 180 degree. Is it easy? Yes, it is very easy. Say true or false. ये तो बहुत बढ़िया है, आपका favorite question. Third, write down the measure of this one. Some acute angles, give list 2 example of it. Some obtuse angle का भी measurement देंगे बेटा. Measure the angles given below using protractor and write down the measure. Yes, this is a very good question, student. Fifth one, which angle has a large measure? First estimate, then measure it. A B का angle दिया बेटा, उसका measurement दिया. Find out करके कौन बड़ा है ढूंढने का है. From these 2 angles, which has larger measure? Estimate and then confirm the measuring them. पहले तो देखने से पता करने का है, एस्टिमेट देने का है. फाइनल आंसर नो, एस्टिमेटेड. यस, वेरी गुड. सी द आंसर्स आर हियर, बट बिफोर देयर वी शुड हैव टू चेक वन 7th क्वेश्चन आल्सो, बिकॉज 10 क्वेश्चंस आर देयर. फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स योर फेवरेट क्वेश्चन. 10th 8-1, फाइंड द मेजर ऑफ द एंगल शोन इन फिगर. फर्स्ट एस्टिमेट विथ आइज एंड देन find the actual measure with a protractor. Protractor you are having or not in your compass box? Yes, you are knowing very well how to use it. I shown in the classroom last time. Now find the angles measure between the hands of the clock in each figure. Pehla hai 90 degree, dusra hai acute angle hai, tisra hai straight angle. To pehla 90 degree aapko pata chal gaya, dusre mein kya aa gaya beta? 30 degree. Good. 10th one, investigate, find out karo, in which given figure angle measure is 30 degree. Look at the same figure through a magnifying glass. Does the angle becomes larger? No, angle not become, the figure is become larger. Angle remember 30 degree only. Yes, good student. Does the size of the angle change? No, never. 11th question is here, measure and classify each angle. You have to take the help of the protector and find out each and every angles. Measure and type also. Yes, you have to use the type also, acute, obtuse or whatever the angles are there. Good. See, the first question is here. 90 degree, yes, 180 degree straight angle, true false. You can just tick out your answers here from true, false, true, true, true. Only second is false. Let's check it. चलो देखते हैं बेटा. True or false में second है बोलते हैं. पहला तो true है. Second में क्या बोलते हैं? The measure of obtuse angle is less than 90 degree. Sorry बेटा, it's more than 90 degree. पहला देखो, the measure of an acute angle is less than 90 degree. Yes, it is right. 90 degree is less than. Next one, third. The measure of a reflex angle is more than 180 degree. Yes, correct. I already said measure of reflex angle is more than 180 degree or half revolution, or you can say two right angles or 1/4. Yes, correct. The measure of complete revolution is 360 degree. Yes, correct. 360. One complete circle is a 360 degree. E, if measure of angle 53 degree, measure of angle 35 degree, then angle A is greater than angle B, measure of angle A is greater than measure of angle B. How to read out this one? M for measure. Yes, why not? 35 is smaller than 53. Write down the measures, some angles. Acute angle measure dene ka tha beta, apne diya bhi. Yes. Measuring the angles with the help of a protractor. I want to show you how to use. Yes, I want to show it. 40 degree कहाँ से आ गया बेटा? तो आपको protector इधर कहाँ रखने का है? कोई भी एक चीज ले लो बेटा. Just I am drawing a protector like this way. This is your protector. Yes, my dear student, 0 is written here. 10, 20, 30, and 90 is coming over here. Yes or no? Yes, and here 180. So you can take it. Point is here, passing through this zero on this direction and measure it. This is a 40 degree. Some numbers are written also different way. Here it's a 170 and here is a 180 and here is a 160. Don't take this one because we are starting from zero. This direction we are moving. Our angle is this one. That's why using the protractor, be careful where your line is lying. You have to start from zero. आप इधर से स्टार्ट नहीं करते, इधर से स्टार्ट करते हैं तो आपका आंसर इधर आएगा 140. सेम वे सेकंड वन प्रोटेक्टर, यू कैन कीप इट हियर. यस, योर दिस इज योर प्रोटेक्टर. इज इट इट नॉट? पॉइंट इज हियर, लाइनिंग पासिंग थ्रू हियर. एंड व्हिच डायरेक्शन यू हैव टू मूव? हियर. सो दिस इज योर 90 एंड 90 से बड़ा मिलेगा आपको. बराबर बेटा? 10, 20, 30, 40 आर रिटर्न. गुड. एंड मेजर इट. You are knowing very well how to measure. First is 40, second is 130, third is 90 degree, fourth is 60 degree. Here, B is larger from the estimated. Measuring angle A is a 40 degree, angle B is a 65 degree. From the observation, we can say second angle is a larger measure. Seventh, आपको बताया था acute angle है, obtuse angle है, straight angle है, acute angle है, obtuse angle है. Type of angle also we have to find out. 30 degree, 120, 60 degree and 150 degree. 90 degree means right angles, 30 degree means acute angle and 180 degree means straight angle. Tenth one, know the measure of angle will be same. इसका picture बड़ा दिखाएगा magnifying lens से, but angle change नहीं होगा. Solutions are here with the measure of angles. Be careful, this question is very very important students. घबराने का नहीं है, आराम से देखो बेटा, आपको पता चल जाएगा. AOB है 40 डिग्री का है, AOC है 130 का है, BOC है वो 90 डिग्री है, DOC है वो भी 90 डिग्री है, DOC है 140 का है और DOB है वो 180 डिग्री का है. टाइप्स आर देयर, एक्यूट एंगल, ऑब्ट्यूज एंगल, राइट एंगल, राइट एंगल, ऑब्ट्यूज एंगल एंड स्ट्रेट एंगल. यू आर नोइंग व्हाई इट्स एक्यूट एंगल? because this is the less than 90 degrees. See, the question is here, student. Here you should have to careful. What they ask us first? AOC. What they ask us, student? AOC. AOC का मतलब किधर है बेटा? AOC ये इतना वाला हो गया. मैं दूसरा एंगल की बात कर रहा हूँ, AOC की बात कर रहा हूँ. You should have to keep the protector on like this way. Yes, my dear student. And measure it. This angle. This direction. AOB. AOB means this much only. Small one. Acute angle. 40 degree. Or 50 degree. And you put the properly protector, you get the final answer. See, I am making the little zoom it and trying to draw it. Yes. This is my supposed protector. Ye mera point hai. Point se line 0 passing hota hai. Idhar mera 0 hai. Barabar hai? फिर 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 आर रिटर्न ऑन दिस डायरेक्शन. वी हैव टू मूव ऑन दिस डायरेक्शन बिकॉज वी आर मेजरिंग दिस एंगल ए ओ बी. एंगल ए ओ बी सेकंड में क्या मेजर करते बेटा? यस, ए ओ सी. ए ओ सी थर्ड में बी ओ सी को मेजर करना है. तो नाउ वी आर चेंजिंग द माई प्रोटेक्टर. बी ओ सी मेजर करने के लिए मुझे प्रोटेक्टर ऐसे चेंज करना पड़ेगा. यस, I will keep my protector like this one. BOC is this one. Now protector is in this direction. You have to shift the protector. Moving. ऐसा ऐसा करके आप move कर सकते बेटा. Correct? Very good. So in our this exercise, we got the answers and we found out the solutions of this exercise. 40 degree, 130 degree, 90 degree, 90 degree, 140 degree and 180 degree. 40 degree means less than 90, it's called the acute angle. 130 is more than 190 degree, which gives me a obtuse angle. 90 is a right angle. 140 more than 90 degree is called the obtuse angle, and 180 degree is called the straight angle. Student, this is the 180 degrees. You are keeping your protector like this way. Is it or not? This is your protector. Try to understand what is my drawing. Any straight line is a 180 degree. And it is called the straight angle. But whenever you are showing this angle, it's a more than 180. Yes, straight angle aisa ho gaya beta. Usse bhi bada ho gaya. Straight angle mera ho gaya. Aap isko pakdo. ये स्ट्रेट एंगल हो गया, उससे भी बड़ा है इधर तक जाने का. दैट मीन्स मोर देन 180 इट्स कॉल्ड द रिफ्लेक्स एंगल. रिफ्लेक्स, रिमेंबर दिस वर्ड. 180 से बड़ा है तो उसको रिफ्लेक्स एंगल बोलते हैं. क्या बोलते हैं बेटा? रिफ्लेक्स एंगल. एक्यूट, ऑब्ट्यूस, राइट, स्ट्रेट एंड पांचवा है रिफ्लेक्स एंगल. तब कोई पांच एंगल का नाम याद रखने का है. विल यू राइट? विल यू रिमेंबर? राइट किया है तो रिमेंबर होगा पक्का. क्लॉक का एंड डायरेक्शंस. स्टिल नाउ सम स्टूडेंट्स हैव द कंफ्यूजन हाउ द क्लॉक इज मूविंग. मालूम है ना, देखा है ना सबके घर पे क्लॉक होगी. इट इज मूविंग ऑन क्लॉकवाइज डायरेक्शन. ऐसे डायरेक्शन में घूमती है, कभी उल्टा नहीं घूमती. हाँ, समटाइम्स व्हेन वी आर एडजस्टिंग फॉर टाइमिंग वी कैन टेक इट एंटी क्लॉकवाइज ऑल्सो. उल्टा घूमेंगे एंटी क्लॉकवाइज. नॉर्थ, वेस्ट, ईस्ट, साउथ डायरेक्शंस ऑल्सो आर देयर. फोर डायरेक्शंस यू कैन मूव फ्रॉम एनी वन डायरेक्शन एंड मूविंग क्लॉकवाइज एंड एंटी क्लॉकवाइज. हियर इज द कंफ्यूजन इज देयर. This is the north, this is the south, this is the east and this is the west. If you are moving on this direction, ऐसे घूमते हैं तो उसको बोलते हैं clockwise direction. If you are moving on this direction, you can say anti-clockwise. It's a clockwise. WC. Clockwise and anti-clockwise. जैसे घड़ी घूमती है ऐसे घूमेंगे तो clockwise बोलेंगे. घड़ी उल्टी घूमती है ऐसे बोलेंगे तो एंटी क्लॉकवाइज बोलेंगे। नॉर्थ टू ईस्ट टू साउथ टू वेस्ट इज ए क्लॉकवाइज, नॉर्थ टू वेस्ट टू साउथ एंड ईस्ट इज एंटी क्लॉकवाइज। अंडरस्टूड? क्लियर? सो इधर हम अपना एक्सरसाइज खत्म करते हैं एंड वी विल डिस्कस द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 5.5 इन नेक्स्ट सेशंस। टिल देयर बी सेफ, टेक रेस्ट एंड स्टे एट होम।